So it's been a minute. No, it's been a very long time, but I don't want to say that I'm back because I tend to say that and then I disappear. So let's just say I'm throwing out some videos here and there randomly, sporadically. I came across a couple of Facebook groups recently that made me reevaluate my love for makeup, I guess. All of these groups are a bunch of girls who are just as obsessed as I am, so it's kind of unhealthy in a way, but it's healthy in so many other ways. So here it is. I hope you guys like this look. I found some new tricks and stuff. I realized also that, of course, my camera stopped recording for when I put my eyelashes on, and these are the eyelashes that I wore, that I'm wearing, sorry. I got them off AliExpress. It just also stopped recording when I showed you my, I don't know if it showed you, oh, my eyebrows. That's what stopped recording. This NYX Microbrow Pencil. I mean, I like it, but I don't like it just because it's not dark enough for my eyebrows. It's in chocolate and it's a little more reddish brown, but it like has this really and the retractable pencil, but still, it's not enough for me, unfortunately. But I also used my Anastasia Dip Brow. Oh yeah, now the good thing is I didn't use too much product, so it's nice. I also used my Sonia Patrick Brow Gel. My foundation, I got a different Maybelline Fit Me. I found my actual color, I'm so happy. And I am obsessed with this e.l.f. brush right now. Like, it's stupid. E.l.f., props to you. That was the best, like, $6, not even, probably $3 I've ever spent in my life. So, props. And I wanna say that's it. Oh, my mascara. And it's Soap and Glory. Soap and Glory. Thick and Fast Lash Extensions Effect Mascara.
your moment, baby. No, this is not a tactic to expose you, babe. I'm just trying to see you.
Girl Scouts.